Jesus, we praise your name. There's no one like you. Nobody like you. Wherever you are, lift your voice and bless Jehovah. On site, online, celebrate your King. Unto the Lord shall the gathering of his people be. Our God is exalted. Our God is glorified. Our God is lifted high. We love you, Jesus. Wave your hands and bless him, everyone. Oh, hallelujah. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Alle, 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 alle. Jesus, we lift you up. Go ahead and bless him. Let your praise be released to the King. Father, we lift your name on high. Jesus, we exalt your holy name. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah to you, Lord. Hallelujah to you, our God. Burada gabasa la kataya la dosi belegede. We praise you, our God. Lord, you are so good. Lord, you are kind. Yeah. This praise is yours. All the glory is yours. Shala gabarata asa. Ila kabariata ase yanata. Akwasi paradeata asa. Lord, you are so good. Oh. My God, you are excellent. It's your name. Excellent is your power. Yeah, you. blessed. Release your praise to Jesus. Release your praise to our God. His presence is mighty in this place. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Just wave your hands wherever you are, blessed. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hey! Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Wherever you are, speak words in praise to Him. Speak words, speak melodies, and bless them. Paradeke posa la kada hasa, elakada yala deke posa la dahasi yala da. Go ahead and speak words to Him. Bless your King and our God. His presence is mighty in this place. Aya. Boca Maria de Kepora de Atahasa. Ele Keposa la Kadia Tahasa. Nobody else. rise up my worship. Yeah. Depth of your spirit, raise your voice and worship.
Oh, Jesus We bow before your throne.
worship at your feet. You are Jehovah. Nekedishkim is your name. The mighty breasted one. We bow before your throne. We worship at your feet. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. We bow before your throne. We worship at your feet. Whoa, 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 niyana, manane. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. We bow before your Ashila Kabarada Hasa. Ela Baradea Tahasa. Iko kalia tahasefea, emboko sharia tahasefea. We bow before your throne, my God. Wherever you are, lift your hands and worship Him. Everything is possible in His presence. We become in His presence. We are transformed in His presence. We are changed in His presence. Beholding Him is the process of becoming like Him. When we look at Him, we become like Him. Something is changing. Even right now, something is turning. Something is moving. Something is being lifted. Malusi fila kapara tehasha, ande kose felekete, elekepa. I worship you. With all of your heart, sing that song few more times.
You're the Most High. All the nations come to you, and all your people worship you, because you're the Most High. Hey, yeah. Every knee must bow, every tongue confess, because you are the Most High. At the mention of your name, demons tremble, demons tremble, demons tremble. At the mention of your name, because you are the Most High. You are the Most High. Eshala baratahasa. Eyalade, you opened the blind eyes. You made the deaf to hear, the dumb to speak, cripple walk in your name. Heya. Bashala kiti vileko soparata. The blind see. Everything is possible in your name. Everything is possible in your name. Everything is possible in your name, my God. Everything is possible in your name. Everything is possible in your name. With you, nothing is impossible. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You are the Most High. You are the Most High. Everything is possible in your name.
There is a visitation, of the Spirit in your house, in your atmosphere, in your life, in your business, in your family. There is a visitation of the presence of God where you are right now, on sight, online. God is meeting you right here where you are. La parita kaparata. Whatever that issue is that has troubled your heart, that has been a source of concern, right now, by divine visitation, Balitu Sibira Tahasa, every matter is handled right now. They are handled right now. The presence of God is reaching you where you are. Receive the release of the glory of divine presence. Yeah! Release your faith right now and receive everything that God has in store for you. He is there with you. Yeah, 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 barata. Oh, radika barata. It's a paradigm. You are sick in your body. There is healing for you right now. Receive life. I proclaim life against every sickness. I proclaim life. I proclaim life. Thou foul spirit of infirmity, I curse you right now. I curse you to your roots.
Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, get out of these bodies. In the name of Jesus. Balabaria toko poradiata. Esedika barasa. Every covering cast. Every spell of limitation. Every covering cast against your rising. Every limit set over your life to restrict you and define the level of your rights. I command every such limit broken right now. Every restriction is destroyed right now. Somebody is breaking out of restriction. You are breaking out of those limits, those things that has held you back and restrained you, restricted you. The restriction is broken. The restriction is broken. Now you are rising. Now you are moving without limit in the name of Jesus. The scripture said concerning Zerubbabel, say, who art thou, O mountain, before Zerubbabel? I don't know what your name is. But that mountain that has been posting against you, and I don't care what that mountain is, but that situation that is called impossible, that has been posting against you, today, Kalidosofelachabasha, for those who will receive this, how many of you will receive this right now? How many of you will receive this right now? Just lift up your hands as a form of agreement. Lift up your hands wherever you are. Just lift up your hand as a sign of agreeing. Every situation that has been posting against you. In the name of Jesus today, they become a plain. The mountain that is withstanding your life, that has been standing against your rise, standing against your forward motion, tonight that mountain becomes a plain. Kaliba shaka paradia, meleketika parada, desi fila kataya. Whatever that mountain is. Be the mountain of financial struggle, the mountain of infirmity, diseases, sicknesses, negative diagnosis, the mountain of marital stagnation, the mountain of barrenness, the mountain of marital struggle and turbulence. The mountain of career stagnation. The mountain of disfavor. Right now, in the name of Jesus, under this atmosphere of divine presence, I command every mountain to level right now. I see mountain. The mountains are being melted right now. They are melting. Yeah, there's the hand of the mighty one, the gracious one, the almighty, the merciful. His hand is stretched out and is holding you up. Yes. 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 The hand of God is the help of God. The hand of God is the help of God. The help of God is the maker of men. The help of God is the maker of men. Somebody needs to hear this. God is saying to you, you need to stop trusting your capacity, your abilities, your wisdom, your intellect, your certificates. You need to stop trusting in your relationships and stop trusting in the opportunities that you think you have. Because by strength shall no man prevail. By strength shall no man prevail. You're saying, I've done everything. I've done everything. I believe by now I should be, you know, be bigger than what I am right now. But God is saying to you, it's not by power. The psalmist says, I will look up to the hills from whence cometh my help. Take your eyes off yourself. Look up to the one who is the helper of men. David said, my help cometh not from me. My help is not from my strength. My help is not from my intellect. My help is not from my relationships. My help is not from my degrees. My help is not from what I know. My help is not from my father, my parents, my mentors. My help is from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. My God, my God, my God. So I fix my eyes on him. He said, I have set the Lord always before me, and because he is at my right hand, I shall not be moved. Where you look determines where your heart is. Your focus is the definition of where your heart is. If your heart is with God, he will help you. Refocus. Even right now, the hand of God is stretched out. The hand of God is stretched out. Never say, how shall these things be? Don't be like that servant of the king who said to the king and said to the prophet Elisha, he said, even if God will open the windows of heaven, can this thing be? And then the prophet told him, he said, you will see it with your eyes, but you will not partake of it. Don't be like that prophet. There is nothing that God cannot do for you. Doctor said it is impossible, but God is making it possible for you. For somebody hearing me right now, it will be said concerning you that this must be God. It will be said concerning you that you have obtained help. It will be said concerning you that you have been marvelously helped. It will be said concerning you that God has helped him. It will be said. It will be said. Whereas people have not been able to attain in your field of endeavor, God is about to take you there right now. This season, God is taking you there. God is taking you there. I speak under God, under the unction of the Spirit. I declare in the name of Jesus, for someone who believes will receive right now, you are shifting to higher realm. You are moving to higher realm. I command you to move right now. Thank you, Lord Jesus. The restriction is destroyed. The restriction is broken off. Thank you, Lord Jesus. And hear this, a quick walk with the Lord do. A quick walk with the Lord do. A quick walk with the Lord do. In the name of Jesus Christ. For someone here today, God is bringing restoration. Restoration, restoration. Whatever that thing is that the enemy stole, that was lost, God is bringing restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. If there is anything that you just want to speak to God about in the next few seconds, just talk to Him about it. The Most High is hearing, He's listening. He's listening. Go ahead. Ashakapara deke 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 bosheke deke. Ilakata kaparia takapa. Eleke deke deke toko boshahata. The mighty breasted one. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I stand in agreement with everyone here today, and I decree, receive answers. Receive answers. Receive right now. It is done. Thank you, Lord. I'd like you to go ahead and celebrate Jesus. Go ahead and celebrate Him.